Jack is driving in his sports car. Nice little thing, bright red. And he's got John, military street justice guy, in the seat beside him. And he gets to a stretch of highway. He knows well, been down 1,000 times, and he just floors that car. He sees what it can do. And yeah, out from behind this billboard, this police car comes speeding after him. Yeah, they get pulled over, but Jack's real good-natured about it. He says, "Oh, Officer Trent, you got me again." Writes out the ticket, and then just before Trent goes to get back in the squad car, Jack says, "Hey, officer, what about that one and only Stone Cold Melton, John Melton Brady, in L.A., 6 blocks east, tallest thing in L.A., what do you know about him?" And Trent does something he shouldn't. He says, "Oh, it's just a show, it's Hollywood, there's not just one." Yeah, he lies. And then he gets in and into that squad car and leaves, and Jack says to John, "How was that?" And John says, "Oh, great. The eye in the sky got a great, it's a clear blue day, perfect video of that cop truth test." And they start driving down the highway themselves, and John says, "You know, the sooner that one and only Stone Cold Melton is making videos with hot blondes, doing his work from the top, with the money and resources he needs, building Christ complexes worldwide, the sooner he does that, the better off everyone's job on the street will be." Now let's go a few weeks forward. And yeah, there's a spot behind the billboard, yellow spot, about the size of a squad car, that has new growth. Got a little green there, got a flower popping up here and there. Yeah, the new Trent is about a half foot shorter. They try to be obvious about such things. The old Trent's in a mean place, being held up as an example. New Trent, he's having some donuts. He's going to take off early from work and go see his new son's football game. Guys, remember to get the one and only. Money, resources, and hot blondes. Attractive young ladies will make videos about what they believe, what they feel is important. I'm 6 blocks east, tallest thing in LA. Looking to design some imagery like this, somewhere other than that, soon. Answer those truth tests correctly, guys. A lot depends on it.